Tomas, I appreciate your coming. Forgive me for getting straight to business. Diaz has asked me to oversee a minor business transaction.
Let's hope it goes better than last time.
Which is why I thought of you, my friend. I've dropped some protection at the multi-story car park. Pick it up, then go and watch over Diaz's men at the drop-off. Gracias, amigo.
Diaz, apparently that angry midget runs this madhouse. Let's see what that creep has to do with things.
Edo commune. Single people, families, elderly couples, teachers, politicians, and especially truck drivers. Truck drivers understand what it's like to be by yourself for days on end, with nothing but country music on the radio and a stick in your hand, shifting gears over and over. Truckers realize there's nothing to be ashamed of on the open road.
Hello?
Get naked.
Hello?
And beat it on down the line. You've never seen a sense of community and morality like a nudist colony. We share everything, the cooking, cleaning, lives. A shared sense of what it's like to be a complete social outcast.
Wait right there, Barry. I'm getting something through the cats. Your headphones, that is. Yes? Yeah, okay. We just want to tell you a little more about public radio funding. We'll be right back after this.
Hello. I'm sure you're enjoying our high-quality programming.
Hogging all the action, I see.
Look, you want to do something other than just shadowing me everywhere? Why don't you come along and show me if you're any use?
I might just do that. The name's Lance, by the way.
Tommy Versetti. Let's go.
Be Cortez's new gun.
Until more gainful opportunities arise. He'll be here any minute. We both better get a good vantage point.
Okay, I'll take the balcony. You get the roof across the yard. Always something, man. Every time with you, man.
Diaz's men are getting cut down! Don't worry, I got your car.
Your throw.
They think they can take us, Ingresso Diaz?
Bop, boop, bop.
I live! Take heads, and it's all down to you. What is your name?
Tommy.
I see you soon, amigo, I think.
Shit, where's that guy, Lance?